members has absorbed their whinings, their betrayal of you. Listen to them.
I don't know what you're trying to get at. Like, I already took care of them, so...
Is he dead? Surely no one could have survived that fall.
We must help him. He fought beside us. There may still be a chance.
No, we gotta go. Take what we can and get out of here.
He's right. We vanquished the evil. He has earned his rest. Leave him.
Then my minions found you, healed you, made you ready to become my successor. Temporarily.
A minion hive. That's it, sire. Now find the others.
Fuck you, Reds. Break some of that shit down real quick. Yep. Bravo. Get up! Wait a minute. Whoa. What up there? God damn it. It's slaughtered! Back home? Huh. So, yeah, I guess we were like some kind of hero before, but we died, obviously. Let's grab some more reds, too. Let's go back in there real quick. There were some things. We died, but this dude brought us back was the actual reward. And like now he's of course just trying to take back over. Guys, stupid, stop! God! Should be fine, right? Yeah. I need 10. God damn it. Hold on. Let's keep going back, don't we? Alright, whatever. It's easy rearmament for our guys. Okay. Well, I didn't think the end of the game would come like just. Bam! Right after we kill Khan, I figured the game might give you a little bit of opportunity to, you know, go restock one more time, but, eh. Mind you, it is pretty plentiful here, but still. Jesus Christ, man. Guys, there.
Reds!
Like the Reds. Fuck y'all. No, come here. Go do that. Whatever that will do. Let's find out. That's gonna make the bridge. Oh, Christ! It's gonna get a little annoying. What are you guys doing? Go over there. Ooh, that's no one else. Come here, guys. Quick! With the quickness! Oh, that's the blues, isn't it? Yeah. How did it not just die when it was out there? this nuisance. I really do like these new evil looking minions. I kind of prefer our guys like that, really. I mean, tis what it is, I suppose. Fuck. Alright. Bugs. You losers. Sweet. That works. Oh man, don't tell me. This is gonna be one of those, you gotta utilize all the minions sections. Stay there for a second. God damn it, yep. Jeez, he's sitting from back. Really far. Holy shit. Oh man. This is getting annoying now. Alright, well, I guess we'll just try to make sure we've always got, like, a good amount of the browns, just help with our general attacks. That ain't shit. So let's ditch the reds because we need the blues. Da, 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 da. All that garbage. Reds. Reds are gone. Good.
Don't be too despondent. You did quite well.
Just shut up. He loves you too.
If you defeat
what
him,
fuck?
I'll gladly have you back. I mean, serve you.
Is this? Yeah, here. Here we go. Long ass. Anti-minions! Sorry there, fellas. Good thing I upgraded a little bit then. Oh, is this might have been a tad more annoying? Just a tad. So we gotta make sure we protect these guys some, because otherwise, well, obvious problems are obvious. Alright, browns. Stay there.
Blues!
Alright, boys, give me that high. Oh, fuck! Shit! Get the hive, guys! Shit! Do I?
My father was the wizard. The real wizard. Not that he was much of a father to begin with.
Back. Greens. Fingerings. Can we actually go
he
up here?
He was the one who sent those raiders after me back in Castle Spring. He wanted me to join them.
Oh. Wait, no, this is... No. God damn, I'm getting confused in this little space. What's that door? Move, Velvet.
You chose her. Her? Are you blind?
Alright, let's see. Will you let me... Oh. Maybe we do have to go do that thing with the greens. I guess so. Or is...
I must confess, you did impress me. You lighted the place up.
Shut up, you traitor. Okay, do these ones real fast. Yup. Peaceful a cake. Go ahead, boys. Goodness. Okay. Doing all right. Browns.
Coming back.
Oh, got that.
Greens.
All right, dudes. I need you to do your thing. Here, I will. Oh, Jesus! Okay, then. Good.
I choose all.
Fast for me. Thank you. Let's get armed up. What is that? Oh! Come on, before we go there, let me just make sure the shortcut's nice enough for us. Just in case! Minions. We have a very old wizard to kill, I think. I mean, geez, you see the size of his beard? Just, oh wow. That's a hell of a boss arena you got there.
The good always want to be heroes. They're so predictable. So are you.
Oh, I closed it. Oh. Get him, boys! Kill that bitch! Kill that bitch!
Have another roast pig, Melvin. Have two.
Kill that bitch!
You're a hero now. I think she likes you, Sir William. If you want to slip away with her,
get him!
You won't tell anyone.
Oh. Wait, can we get him? Howdy. Where did my minions go?
She wanted was what other people had.
Kill them all! Kill the traitors! What he's doing right now. Is he trying to like make me feel bad or what?
Hard to see what you love taken away, isn't it, God?
I'm so lost.
When reason is gone, nothing is left but madness.
Oh, God damn it! Come here, you.
You can have all the good you've ever wanted, my friend. No one would refuse a hero. Know how close to evil they really are.
Alright. Alright, boys. I'll kill him. Bam!
And so the evil overlord defeated the other evil overlord, and the land rejoiced. His domain flourished. Evil became a part of everyday life.
That's not my armor set at all. Oh. Okay.
His minions went forth and multiplied.
Oh!
The people were in awe of their great leader.
The game can't handle that. Jeez.
He, his mistress, and all their little minions lived happily ever after.
Oh. Wow, I lost 12,000 rounds. Damn. Ugh.
But evil will always find a way.
So wait, are you saying the wizard got into that guy, or? I don't know. Well, there we go, guys. So yeah, that's Overlord. Wow, got that done really quick. Hardly even an hour. I've been a little quicker enough for that glitch. Hmm. Overall, though, I don't know. I guess back when I originally played it, I must have just gotten frustrated with the needing to switch between the minions and all. And it wasn't as bad as I was afraid it was going to be, although really it probably should develop that a little more with having to use different minions and their different abilities, because clearly you can mostly just get through fine as long as you've just got browns that are well armed. So yeah, other than that, you know, the game, it's alright. It asks way too much of you as far as trying to get your upgrades up. There's simply not enough zones, nowhere near enough opportunities to get the souls, or the life force, whatever you like to call it, to get those upgrades. Like, you would need to spend an hour or two solely just farming if you wanted to, like, upgrade even one piece, I think, or even one set. Because I can find, you know, a couple good spots to farm just about everything. But still, that's way too much. And clearly you can get through the game just fine without having everything upgraded. Like, I didn't have shit up to, like, half. And, like, I'd also say the other disappointing thing is the boss fights. It's just a matter of have your minions go attack, maybe pull them back here or there when need be, but even then, as long as you're alright equipped as we saw through Melvin and the dwarf boss with Rolly, you can just stomp them yourself, no problem. So, yeah. And there is Overlord 2. I actually did manage to find a physical copy of that, which I'm happy about. Not that we're going to be jumping into Overlord 2 anytime soon, but it is nice to know I've got that. I think from what I've heard, it is an improvement, so that should be good, hopefully. I think there is a DLC associated with this too, Raising Hell, but I'm probably not gonna bother. Again, a game's it has to do something that really makes me go ooh and ah to make me even think about throwing down more money for it. So this one just, it didn't do much. It really didn't do much. And it's a relatively short game. Like, the only reason it took me so much longer was because I actually spent some time to go out and get more minions, just to make sure our main forces weren't going to be totally screwed. And also, had they just done a little bit better with the story, instead of trying to exposition punch us there at the very end, I might have been a little more interested, because I was getting, a little interested in it. Like, where Paladin obviously knew us, we were dead, and we were hearing a little bit more of our past in that very last part, but it's like, too little, too late. We're never going to see this again. So what do I care? Well, so what happens here if we... Let's see. Like, I wonder if it's gonna have us continue from before we killed Khan, or how does it handle that?
Greetings!
It's fine. Alright. So yeah, that's gonna be it for Overlord, guys. Again, I don't have any inclination to be touching the DLC or anything like that. Still got my gold reserves. Looking good. Got all this gold, don't really have anything to use it for. I have another disappointing thing with this thing. Maybe I can,
just what
there,
we need.
I'm just gonna go ahead and get all this. Why not?
That'll show those peasants who's boss around here.
Yeah, that'll do it.
That'll show those peasants who's boss around here.
Uh-huh.
Ah, just what we need.
All right, well, let me go back to my...
There we go.
All right, so yeah, guys, that is gonna do it. I don't really have any inclination as to what I wanna do next. But I guess we'll see. But until then, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, my minnows. I'll catch y'all in the next one. All right. See you guys later. Bye-bye.